Racing at Gulfstream. The favorite was away quickly. Quick Connect fires to the top toward the inside Bull Gratz. Away in the top flight, Barbarossa. Splitting horses to be fourth is First Step. Back to fifth goes Sovereign Warrior, racing ahead of Hollywood Overdogs. Then it's Queen's Dude and Cowboy Bob, and the trailer is Thorpe Doro. Past the half mile and moving to the far turn, and with the advantage, it's the favorite, Quick Connect, three parts of a length. Barbarossa is second, three wide. Sovereign Warrior makes a bid for the top while third. Back at the inside, Bull Gratz fourth. Driven fifth is First Step, about four lengths off the lead while angling for room under Jeffrey Sanchez. Then Hollywood Overdogs as they race to the top of the stretch. They move now with a quarter of a mile left to get. Advantage to Quick Connect from the outside, and Sovereign Warrior down the center in a late run from First Step. Hollywood Overdogs between horses. Final eighth of a mile. Quick Connect still there. On the outside, First Step starts to get motivated late in the game. Here's First Step, but he can't get Quick Connect, who's hanging on. Quick Connect for the money. Second, First Step, and 57-2. Exacta 2860, Trifecta 4675, Superfecta 58170, 5817 for a dime. The roulette pays on red $4.20. Super High Five did not get hit. Over 2800 carried over to the second race, which starts the early pick four.